Okay, we're going to the Coinstar machine. Some coins. Oh, it's on the other side. No way. No way. Are you coming? Well, I still need to get milk. You need to wait.
You want the glass one?
I want the glass one. I want the strawberry glass one, too.
If they have it.
They should. Thank you. Cool. No. Dirty bird.
But that is.
Coins.
Thank God no one's here. There's always someone here.
Yay! Coinstar.
Coinstar. Want me to hold it?
If you want. How do we do this? I always just have to throw them in.
No fee if you get a gift card.
Fuck me.
Fuck me. They take money.
Oh no.
11. That's ridiculous. So if you have 10 bucks, are they taking a dollar? No, they're taking more than a dollar. Go ahead.
Emily doesn't take from me. Whenever we go out to get food and stuff, we're literally like, oh, I'll take a change. Thanks for the change. This is the change bank for me. Change bank? Where's my change bank? Change bank. It's like,
change
all
bank.
The stores take from me. It's like a lot. By the way, she just takes the, oh, I love when she watches me, and she's like, can I have, I buy a 30 for, and get 3 grand, no, 3.5 grand, she wants it, $30, and she's like, I'll just buy you a Rello, she buys a Rello, and gives me one, which is, what, $2, so I'm still losing out on $2, $2.50, so what's the Rello gonna do?
I'm giving Natasha,
huh?
Wait, I'm giving Natasha an 8.50,
I mean, yeah, but all the time.
I mean, it depends on how much.
I just split it with her because she doesn't want to go. She doesn't want to be cheap and not do it with me, so she's going to sell it.
Damn, that's a lot.
Probably takes like 10 though, right? Or is that with 10 minus?
No, it's going to take out. So you're going to get like 44, 45, 43 bucks?
No, yes, but I want to do that.
Wait for printing to finish.
They make you fucking. Is there more coins? What's this one?
Oh, that is how much. Oh, so you had 53. 53.64, they took $6.39 for a processing fee.
Cool. $47 for doing nothing.
That lady's getting the dirtiest look. Good. Alright, let's go find her.
Why are they after? Yay!
Wait, we're gonna have to get the keys from her because she's here.
Is she?
I believe so. Wow.
Whoa.
What a look!
Oh, here's Bobby. Bobby! Little Bobby. What's his name actually? Is it like Bill or something? Bilpster.
I'm almost there, so yeah, let's get the keys from her.
Stop and Shop.
I think like Mass is the only place that has Stop and Shops. New Hampshire doesn't even have Stop and Shop.
She's not even here.
Oh, there she is. There are circles.
This is what we need, though.
Did you get this?
Scared me.
Did you get my milk?
You didn't have it.
Neither one of them? Oh, I gotta go look. Can I have the keys? I need the car real quick.
I bet they had them though, she's just retarded.
Well, you
know, it is. And I'm just
right here.
Right here.
I don't know the strawberry one, but.
What's the date?
You need to have this milk.
February 3rd, what's today? That's good.
They make that in Sharon.
You hit Mass.
Sharon, Mass. That's disgusting.
What should they make all your milk? From like countryside.
Well, I don't drink fucking milk because dairy is disgusting.
Maybe dairy thinks you.
I don't care. It's pus. I
don't care.
It's literally pus from a freaking cow's tit.
Thought they didn't have it.
No.
Really?
You should look at the date.
February 3rd?
That does not say February 3rd.
You are a blind bat.
What's that say, Regina?
February 3rd. Oh. Alright, we're back. February 3rd?
Okay, we're gonna shut this off for a sec. Gotta do some things.
Pass that and let this go.